In problem 16, true or false, an acute angle can be contained in one and only one distinct plane. When you draw an acute angle, the minimum number of points that are necessary to determine an acute angle is 3 noncollinear points. That also happens to be the minimum number of points to determine a plane. Therefore, if you have an acute angle, there is one and only one angle, or one and only one plane for which this angle will be contained. So this particular statement is true.